们想要开心。
Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Neon Wolf, and we are back with another brand new video. Got some Battlefield 1 operations on Verdun Heights, and this is a new map from They Shall Not Pass for the new Battlefield 1. Kind of a little late to the party because I do not have the premium because just too lazy to buy it. But yeah, this is a new map of They Shall Not Pass. But for this game, we're going to use one of the new guns I've used and unlocked and worked on is the RSC 1917 Factory. Let's do this, and we are defending. Let's go. I heard this gun's a two-shot. I've used it, and it's definitely a two-shot, so the rumors are right. This is a two-shot weapon, but we have to be very accurate. Teammates all. Oh, dang. The thing about it is, it only holds 5 rounds, so you're limited to what you have. Alright. Dang, it's so powerful, but you have to be so accurate with it. Let's go. Oh, dang. There we go. I might die, yep. Well, I killed 2 people, it doesn't matter.
We are losing objective apples.
Teammate revive me? Thank you.
We have lost objective apples.
We got this way. Hopefully they don't be out here. Stop. Oh, back inside. I didn't see him. I really didn't see him. They hide behind these walls. A is gone. Waiting to spawn on somebody. There we go, we'll spawn. Got him. Shoot. No. Dang it. This is a good map. I don't think you guys noticed about me, but this has gotten a completely bad habit for me in this game. Is I wait, like I stand in one spot, then like try to like wait to see if I can get a clear shot, then shoot, even though I have a disadvantage with snipers. So you have to keep moving. We're gonna get shot with a sniper, just like you're gonna be like that one open target for somebody. Alright, they're coming to B. Gotta stop them. If I can get out. This way. There we go. I don't care. I got the kill.
are gone.
Set back up. Oh, behind us. Oh, crap. I thought our teammates had the back. This weapon is really good. Two-shot kill. And though we needed one,
Sers-toi de cette trousse de secours.
Too far. Serious. Dang. I didn't get a chance to throw the grenade down there. I'll spawn on B. I hate spawning on flash because they spawn 50 so attackers far remain. Away. God. Where to go now? Dang, that teammate needs to stay alive or I'm not gonna be able to spawn on B. There we go. Bro, what? Are you serious? We're holding them back pretty good. I'll spawn here.
We've lost objective Athens.
Behind us, oh my god.
20 attackers remain.
Teammates do not see the shots coming from behind. Now we lost the sector. Oh, that's beautiful. Well, this is the last one. If we lose this one, we're going to Fort DeVoe. That's actually one of the new DLC maps, too. It's basically Operation Lockheed in Battlefield 4. It's like Operation Lockheed in Battlefield 4. You know what we're talking about. Here. Oh my god.
50 attackers remain. The enemy has reached the final objective.
Next to me.
We have lost objective apples.
Dang, we lost A. Got him. That far.
20 is close.
Are you sitting behind me? Oh my god, teammates! Okay, thank you. Oh, got them both. Oh my god, alright, that's it. I'm watching behind me, but I'm watching by my back. From now on, I'm done. They're gonna keep coming from my back. I'm gonna just go in the face.
We are losing objective button.
Let them come again. They are no match for us.
Flamethrower, sentries, SMG. Yeah, they're actually this operations is just all infantry, no vehicles. But we do get heavy troops. Which is good. It's kind of a shame that I really was disappointed when they didn't announce that they're going to use vehicles on this operation, because that's what gives Battlefield. That's what gives Battlefield its true colors. Oh my god, the siege cannon. Freaking sentry killed me. I was wondering how I died so fast. Nobody was shooting me until that guy came out. No.
god. I got somebody with the frag grenade, though. Oh my god, the freaking we have lost objective apples. Dang it.
Shows like an enemy flamethrower. We're losing B, and we lost B. Now we're losing A. We're gonna take it.
Inside those walls, we will fight the Bosch. The Imperial Beast will finally be slain.
Alright, now. Alright, so we're on Fort DeVoe. I'm gonna spawn on B. Taking B. See, it's spawning so far away. Spawn on flag.
Je lance une grenade! Attention!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, he wasn't ready. Oh, damn, you too many. I had one on my left, I had one on my right. I didn't know which one, where to go.
I'm spawning this guy. I want to revive my teammates. I do. But the enemies are making it so difficult for me not to revive them. Trying to be a hero. Find me, teammates, help me. Guys, you're right there by me. Thank you.
We have lost objective apples.
No! He's everywhere. Gunshots go past me. Okay, never mind. That's all I need is that. It's MG right here. They're all right here. Do they even know they're doing this thing? Oh, I was trying to get off. Steady myself with this gun because recoil. I thought my teammates dealt with him already.
But it is not yet time for celebrations. We must defeat the German Eagle one last time.
Before I die, crap. Teammates, revive me, please. Thank you.
We have lost objective button.
Oh my god. It killed everybody. I don't have nobody to spawn onto. Wait. No. I just spawned in people. It doesn't matter. I think I got the main kill. Well, no, I hit him.
Planchez-vous!
No, how do you, oh dang, how do you get around us? Kill this.
We are losing objective apples.
I don't mind any of the guys, but not like that. Like, I'm fighting. All you have to do is just get over there and just melee and just kill me with this and not back to the head. If you ever like want to play with me, I should do an open lobby so we all my scouts can play with me. But if I ever do that, please don't ever do that. Revive me like to a, like if you guys ever get the chance to revive me, do it where there's not that many enemies near me. Like if there's like another enemy, no, please don't.
We have taken objective.
All they have to do is just get over and get them. Sniper crap. All you have to do is watch me. That's it.
Laisse-moi te soigner, ça va.
Come on, I'm going back. Somebody behind you. No, he didn't give me no. I bet that guy's so bad.
Did this you? Did this for you?
Teammate below you. You know. No. Alright, they have 36 tickets left. Oh, we can do this.
Just pull it together.
Salutes you. Though we have suffered great losses, you have turned the tide of this terrible war. Your courage and strength will never be forgotten.
The defense of Fort Vaux was marked by the heroism and endurance of the French soldiers stationed there. This small garrison repulsed constant assaults of gas and fire.
Alright, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this operations video. If you guys want more about
the Germans had been able to hold
videos,
the fort,
make sure you guys
perhaps
like
their assault on Verdun itself would have been successful, and the Western Front permanent.